name? Speak up.
Natalie
Sue Gann. Where do you live?
I'm not.
Bangor. Where are your folks?
I'm not sure, but I'm looking for
them. Orphan.
I'm not an orphan.
Put in another one.
I'm no orphan.
Sure, kid, sure.
Her name was Natty Gann.
She wouldn't just run away like that. What the hell happened back there, Connie?
She went searching for her father.
I'll call my dad, Connie.
Yeah, you want to make some out of it?
Yeah, well,
come on, try it.
She found her freedom.
That's a nice dog.
He's a wolf.
Oh, yeah?
On an extraordinary journey.
Come on!
You ain't gonna make it. You're never gonna make it.
Yeah.
That became an incredible adventure.
I found my kid's wallet buried under a train in Colorado.
And why the hell did you expect to make it, kid?
Walt's all right, Mr. Know-It-All.
An adventure that made the impossible come true.
Dear Natty, leaving was the hardest thing I've ever done. I hope you can forgive me. I love you. Come right away, Dad.
It's the right train. Right speed. Perfect.
Journey of Natty Gann, an adventure that made the impossible come true.
And here's what's coming soon.
I'd give anything to go riding about on a great white charger. Slaying dragons, griffins, netting giants.
This is the story of a hero, a conqueror, a legend. Before he became such a big wheel. Young Arthur, the boy who would be king, with a little help from his agent.
Oh, Merlin, you're back from
Bermuda? So, first thing tomorrow morning, we'll start at full schedule. 8 hours a day.
Meet Merlin. In England, he's the source for sorcery, who teaches Arthur some basic animal instincts. He shows him the lighter side of black magic.
Never touch the stuff.
Arthur and Merlin. On their way to the top. With just one thing standing in the way.
Aren't I hideous, boy?
Well, yes, ma'am.
Want to fight? Want to have a wizard's duel? Wash me, will you?
Get ready for cutting comedy and sharp-edged adventure. Walt Disney's The Sword in the Stone.
Hey, you King Arthur! Long live the king!
She loves the monkeys up a wall. She loves the monkeys.